Marcel Hirscher has just raced his way into the history books, becoming the first skier to win the overall title for the fourth time in a row. Marcel, congratulations. What does it mean to you?
Thank you. Well, you know, it means definitely so much for me, but season is just closed one hour ago. That means it is hard to find the right words, but it is more than a dream come true. And I want to say thank you to all the people around me that helps me on my way. And yes, I think this was the best season so far for me.
Technically brilliant and mentally strong, this season Hirscher has racked up 14 podium finishes and 8 World Cup victories. In March, he made history by winning the giant slalom in Germany by a massive 3.28 seconds, the third biggest margin of all time. But Hirscher says his success is part of a bigger picture.
I have a team around my person that is really huge, but it is very professional. I think I have one of the best technicians on the World Cup Tour. I have the best coaches. That is so important.
Where does your inner strength come from, do you think?
As a small boy, I was not possible to lose in any challenge. In me there is a kind of engine that want to see me winning all the time. And this is part of my motivation and gives me a lot of confidence and power.
His meteoric rise to fame has inevitably forced him into the spotlight.
It wasn't easy for me. When me and my girlfriend go out and have a dinner, everyone knows you. My dream was to become a professional ski racer. And I thought, okay, this is hard training and ski racing, and that's it. But there is so many things more come with the success.
What are you looking forward to now once you've hung up your boots and you're off the snow for the season?
I'm looking forward to do my hobbies like dirt biking, whitewater kayaking, climbing.
But it won't be long until he's back. The Marcel machine doesn't rest for long.
If you want to be a successful athlete in the next season, you have to get in shape pretty soon and start your engine once again.
Christina Macfarlane, CNN, Mirabel, France.